So this is the all-new Mercedes-Benz E-Class Coupe. It has been completely redesigned for 2018. If you have a close look at it, it's a little bit wider, it's a bit longer, and a bit taller. And inside, it's way more spacious, especially for those riding in the rear seats. Now, where this vehicle really excels is with the drive, or shall I say the technology that drives this vehicle. This Mercedes E-Class Coupe has Mercedes Drive Pilot System. It can do a number of things. It has a distance pilot system, so it can monitor the distance between this vehicle and the vehicle ahead of it to keep a safe distance. It even also has an emergency braking system, so it can actually brake itself in the case of an emergency. To use this system, it's really simple. There's a stalk on the left-hand side of your steering wheel. Push it towards you twice. Check this out. Look, Ma, no hands. The vehicle is driving itself. Now, what's even cooler, I can change lanes. The vehicle is doing it on its own. I'm not touching a pedal, so it's very impressive. Now, I can't do this for a long period of time, 30 seconds or so. The driver is ultimately in control. But let me tell you, the technology is here. This is the future of driving.